If you weren't sitting on the couch right now, what would you be doing?
I'd be sitting at home, on my couch at home.
Is it red and furry?
No.
You can say it. And can you say, come sit on the couch? Come sit on the couch with me, or some version of that in whatever language.
Oh God. English, of course, is please sit. Aiye baithiye. In Marathi, everybody knows.
I don't. I'm a Delhi girl. Come on.
Basa.
See the sentence, Prabhu.
Come sit on the couch. God, I'm making me nervous. It's like acting in a regional movie or making me feel like that.
In a regional movie, please. In an international award winning movie.
Okay. In Marathi, it's Yeun Basa or Ya Ani Basa. Correct? Okay. In Telugu, it's Kurchandi. Ikkada Kurchandi. And in Tamil, it's Vanga Ukaranga. And Bengali, it's that papre. I'm totally getting, if I make a mistake, no, they'll kill me.
Are you don't? It's a fun show. No one cares if you make
only
a mistake.
Bengali, yeah. Bosun, Boshun, Boshun. They'll kill me.
They will not kill you. Who's going to come and kill you? The Bangla Language Society. Okay, Sudha, I'm going to end your torture.
Sorry, I'm so sorry if I've been a bad...
No, you've been a great one. I've got a special pink couch cushion for you. It's for your travels, since you like
what
to travel
like
a queen. It's one of those, you know, that you put on your neck and you can sleep quite happily.
So
like a queen. Like you say, you like to travel like
completely
a queen.
Goes with my image and everything.
Now you're making fun of me.
No, sure, I'm not.
Sure.
Thank you so much. Thank you.
I
will carry it wherever I go. Sorry. On the couch with Kora.